sent Jesus in the raw stable.
I'm sorry, what was that you bumped for? I didn't hear you.
And now, for SmackDown Live, our first pick. Drum roll, please. The SmackDown Live's very first pick is the current and future WWE champion, the